Hi guys, tonight I'm in Moulton Rotherham. I'm here to investigate the abandoned railway station. The railway closed in the early 1900s. It has been reported that the apparition of a miner has been seen walking this platform. I'm here to see if I can find any apparitions on the camera or to make contact with this entity. Check it out. Start this investigation. So I'm actually on the platform. This is the platform what the public would have been waiting for the train to come to take them to their location. So this is where the apparition of the miner has been seen walking. So I have the REM pod which detects any fluctuations in EMF, so it will alarm when it detects anything. So let's just pop that down here. So keeping that, if that goes. Anyone can hear me? I would like to make contact with you. My name is Phil. I understand that you like to walk this platform. Could you show yourself for me? That's all I ask you to do, and to make contact with me in any way. I'll be asking you a series of questions. If you could answer any of those questions, that would be fantastic. Meaning no disrespect, I'm just here to make contact with you. Please, use all my energy, show yourself. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me why you stayed? Can you tell me why you... Can you hear a male's voice? Yeah. Are you male or female? Why do you still reside here? Asking you to talk to me. If you have a message for me, please let me know what that message may be. Okay, I've got the spirit box. This is a common tool used by paranormal investigators. This sweeps radio frequencies at high speed, and it is said that Hello? Who's there, please? Who just made that sound?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, well, I don't know
some
what it
kind
was.
Of voice. But... I have a device in my hand. You can use this to communicate with me. Did you just hear that?
I heard something. I don't know what it was.
sounded like hello. It was the same kind of voice I heard coming from over there. Oh, I hope the cameras picked that up. I definitely heard hello. That's beautiful. My name is Phil. Can you tell me your name, please? Are you the one that's just said hello to me? Again, the same voice is coming through. Are you trying to make contact? Do you have a message for me? Why is your spirit still here? Are you waiting for your train? Insane. I ask for any entities to show themselves. Are you still waiting for the train? Use all our energy and the energy available to you. I request that you manifest and walk towards me. To make contact with the person who still remains here. Can you do that for me? Was you the one?
Light.
Light. Can you see the light in front of me? If you can, walk towards it.
Family.
Do you have a message for your family? Do you have a daughter? Do you have a wife? Could you tell me your wife's name?
X.
X. X. As in ex-wife? Do you have a message for your ex-wife?
Natural.
What is keeping you here? What is keeping you in Maltby?
Industry.
Did you love your job? Did you love working in the mines? I know the conditions were absolutely terrible.
Helpful.
Helpful. Is it helpful me trying to make contact with you? I'm glad that you may feel it's helpful. station, the abandoned railway station. It's been quite a strange one, to be honest, guys. I've got little bits of communication here and there. I've pushed for an apparition to appear on the camera. I think it's going to be a case of me reviewing the footage and seeing what I've got. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for your subscribing to the channel. It's fantastic stuff. The views are increasing. The channel is growing every time. Thank you so much. I'll see you next time.